These are my parole papers. Who is doing this? What do you want from me? What do you want from me?
Hey, Murphy! I got your paperwork here. Take a look.
Hey, Murphy, remember, this is a limited time offer, my friend.
I'll let you know.
What's up, Officer Coleridge?
What was that about?
Nothing.
Hey, don't bullshit a bullshitter. Sewell's bad news, Murph. He doesn't do anyone favors. What are you in for with him?
It's nothing. Don't worry about it.
For your sake? I hope so. I don't want to get your hopes up, kid, but the parole board's looking pretty closely at your case. Don't screw this up now. Not after all I've done to get you out of here.
Don't worry, Officer Coleridge. I got it all under control. Just some unfinished business to take care of.
What the hell are you doing in here anyway, Murphy? You're not like these guys.
Told you, sir. Car theft, resisting and evading, and...
Yeah. You stole a police cruiser and led him on a 10-hour chase down the eastern seaboard.
What makes a guy with no priors and a clean sight do something that stupid?
I think you at least owe me the truth.
Maybe I just needed to escape from the world for a while.
Yeah, well, you just steer clear of Sewell and do your homework, right?
You got it, Chief. I can just get to that freight elevator.
Damn it! 1, can you verify my ETA on tow, please?
they get this?
Looks like somebody has specific taste in entertainment.
Listening to the DJ Rick Show on WLMNFM, where the tracks are tight and the sweet melodies flow on and off. It's always the perfect day with DJ Rick. Your mom and
thank you. Trust yourself, Mur. You know more than you think you do.